The operation that leaves a man without a heart.
This isn't working. We're going to need to give you an artificial heart.
And the groundbreaking device that saved his life.
It receives the blood from the body, and then it pushes the blood to the parts of the body it's supposed to go.
Plus,
more than 20,000 people are admitted to the hospital each year from falling out of bed.
His head came through the side rail, and his neck was resting on the top of it.
All new on The Doctors.